This is the JHS Pulp and Peel Compressor. Not only will it compress your signal, it also has a DIRT function to add some overdrive, EQ, volume, compression level, and a blend knob, which is very useful for bass players to dial in your original signal. This works great to squash transients that may be too high, that make engineers, sound engineers, pull their hair out. You can click this on, have an even signal, has a DI, has an XLR out, so it can be used as a DI, quarter inch inputs and outputs, and a ground lift. Check it out at moreguitars.com or More Music in Evansville, Indiana.